my shit.
Signing for all my shit. Signing for all my shit. Signing for all my shit. I put time into all this shit. And I'm signing for all my shit.
Oh,
the
camera is
YouTube, welcome back again with another video. Like always, you're rocking with BAM University, and today you got your boy E here. You know I can't go nowhere without my nigga J, man. And we here to do another reaction video. And today, right now, at the second, at this minute, this hour, we here to do this Chris Brown. Hope you do.
Nigga Chris Breezy.
Now, me personally.
Quit Weezy.
That was too many fucking songs, Chris.
Stupid. A whole lot of songs.
Hey, come on, 44. Like, you want me to dissect that? I probably skipped over
but
this.
But then niggas don't really mind up.
Man, it's 2 minutes.
He said seven songs ain't enough.
But you know, I mean, come on, man. Well, somewhere in the middle, bro. Somewhere in the middle. Shit.
That nigga gave us 45.
Like,
and then 2 months later, dropped a Christmas album on us, G.
Like, that's too much,
that
Chris, man.
Lad, G.
I know it's so many songs on this album that I probably skipped right over that probably was real deal good.
I listened to it, so.
I never been in no situation. How long was that? Do you know what the time was?
The time, I don't know. It got to be well over an hour and 30, though.
I'm not sitting nowhere in place where I can just...
You can do that work.
Nah.
That's what I did.
Nah, I can't do it,
man. I let it be right a few times.
I can't do it, man. Like, driving in the car, you'll never be able to... You know what I'm saying?
So, I don't think you're just driving.
Yeah, driving... Nah, unless you're on a trip.
Maybe you got your girl with you, maybe.
You're on a trip. You know what I'm saying? You probably going out of town or something. You let it ride.
I'm about to listen to that whole album.
Yeah, I'm not listening. Nah. I don't even listen to one artist on a road trip, man.
Who is that?
I don't listen to one artist on the road. I gotta let that. It gotta be a mix.
It gotta be, yeah.
Yeah.
You got your playlist.
Yeah, man. On everything. But y'all tell me what y'all think about that, Chris. Can you give me from the amount of songs you did, what you give the album?
It took 2 years, right?
Yeah.
So I'm taking a point for that off bat. So now you're at a 9.
I mean, you can't take no points off. He gave you 40 songs.
Hey, man.
It's gonna take some time for 40 songs, man.
2 years, man. Hey.
Yeah,
so, I think it was actually 3 years.
So what
don't
you
quote me on that, but I know it's 2 4.
How long it take to make all them beats?
Hey man, fuck all that.
Get all them hooks.
Not that long.
Man, it's gonna take. But he
and then Kanye made 35 songs within a month.
But Chris Brown not just sitting on his ass making beats. He probably touring, got shows, dates, all type of shit.
He wasn't touring that much.
No, I know he had shows. I guarantee he
had
shows.
Yeah, everybody got shows.
Yeah, so I mean, come on, we gotta give him a little pass.
I give it like a 7.5, maybe.
Yeah,
I get
an album of 7. I pretty much fuck with it. But like I said, it's probably so many tracks that I passed up that I probably would up it more, but I probably didn't get a chance to listen to because it's too much, man. Just like that,
just play that bitch at work.
Ray Shrimmer. I don't want to listen to 40 straight Chris Brown songs, man.
I get that, but.
Yeah, come on, man. Oh, like Ray Shroom, it's the triple disc. I haven't still got through that shit yet.
Oh, they song's only 9 plus 9 plus 9 is what? 20, what?
9 plus 9, 27?
27, yeah.
I still ain't got through it. That's 20. I don't want to listen to 27 straight Ray Shroom songs.
I only liked nine songs on the album, though, so.
It was alright. But we're going to go ahead and jump right into the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. If you like what you see in this video, also make sure y'all go follow the Twitter, at BAM_University. We're going to go ahead and jump right into it. Let's see what's popping, Jay.
Nigga smooth fuck.
Nigga talented, bro.
I can't hate on that nigga, man.
You can't hate on his talent shit for like that shit's crazy.
Not a word around town, that boy going crazy. It's been a while since I've been out, then come by to if that Mercedes.
Oh shit, it's about to be some Michael Jackson dancing in this bitch. I can already feel it.
I wanna see when this motherfucking beat drop.
Did you get this place built? Fuck yeah.
That nigga in France.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Nah, I was just saying.
It looked like some shit like that.
Chat. I ain't time that shit. I ain't good with brother. Damn, that shit
clean,
son.
That nigga bad, boy. All right, I know you a little young, you know what I'm saying? So you weren't really around for the Michael Jackson time. But I'm pretty sure you've seen plenty of clips.
Plenty of clips, nigga.
Now, Chris Brown, whole little... Man, his dance vibe is similar around Michael Jackson vibe. But who do you think dance better for?
Chris Brown, because he can do a way exactly more freestyle.
Yeah, I said that to some... I think I said that in a barbershop one time.
Way more diverse.
Because he was on the TV. Man, that shit... Hey. I don't think it's close, y'all.
I don't think so either. I mean, maybe I could be tripping, but nah, bro.
This nigga tried to tell me it's Michael Jackson. He came up with his own dance. He had the moonwalk.
Actually, he got that from little dudes in the hood. So go check that.
See, I didn't know
that. He got that from little kids playing in the hood, bro.
I didn't know that. I wish I would have knew that when I was in the barbershop. You know, the best conversation go down in the barbershop, bro.
That nigga always put in a little R&B from back in the day, bro.
Oh, okay, I see. Okay.
Yeah.
I know where this sample come from, too. It's two or three. Got him way
too drunk. I just don't care at all. Like, he's the last hope for actual R&B, bro.
Yeah. When it's two or three. And I hope you do. I know Chris cool with it. Oh, y'all don't want to do R&B? Cool. Give me all these chips.
I fuck with the video.
Yeah, on my
mama. Hey, you know how motherfuckers be dancing like that? It be a group behind them dancing with them.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen somebody in the background like kill this nigga ever?
No, but is it some dude? It'd be a dude in his crew that can really fucking dance, though. Like, it was at one point, they was.
I ain't never seen somebody kill Chris Brown, but I've seen niggas in the background kill other artists.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's the only nigga that ain't been killed that I've seen. Now, maybe you seen some.
Nah, not that I can think of. Nah. Nobody I can think of. No, I've never really seen nobody dance like that, though.
That's true.
I've been seeing them dance and kill a Nicki Minaj when she be trying. Nigga, get it up. Maybe destroying Nicki, man.
Hey, you know, competition, nigga. Mm-hmm. I like this whole little project, man.
Yeah, like I said, I ain't never listened to this song. This is jam. I will be making sure I click on this one. You shut out a whole tunnel. So right now it's a nigga.
Everybody gotta go around.
It's a nigga traveling right now. Like, hey, what the fuck going on, man? Man, Chris Brown and shit. I don't give a fuck who shoot a video. I'm finna hit it through this bitch. Fuck you mean, nigga?
Nigga, press that shit.
On my mama, like, nigga, I gotta get to the house.
He's here dancing this shit.
Man, Mister, let me get over. This nigga gotta take a shit right now. Mister, let me get over, please. Let me get over. Mister, please, let me get on
the whole highway, bud.
Like, why I wouldn't get no fuck about you doing no video, bud? Then you let females dance with him on a. I don't know. I think I rarely see that.
That's a Gucci jacket?
I don't know.
I like his clothing line too. That nigga clothing line clean.
You got a clothing line?
Yeah, that Black B.A.M. You about to sing somebody in that
before. Yeah, never knew that. I didn't know that was him though.
Yeah, that's his shit. You got the club, don't care about them, she's jealous, don't take them covers off. I think that is
Gucci. Thank you, Chris, bro. Hey, for all you bitches that be out there cheating. Like, for real. Like, I'm in my bag right now. Let me get deep. Let me get deep in it.
Let me make sure we focus.
Yeah, so I'm going to tell y'all something.
Oh, Mike Banger, we live. Listen, look.
When I met you, you were cheating on your nigga? What makes you think I'm going to man you? Think about that. Let that marinate in the mental real quick. So stop thinking that shit. Like, I don't know why y'all be thinking that shit. Well, I don't know why y'all be thinking that shit with me. Like, I don't play them type game. Because if you could cheat on that nigga, you just going to wait till the next hot nigga come around and cheat on me. Think about that.
Valid point, G.
Let that shit marinate.
Think about it.
Fuck wrong with you?
Y'all heard what Miss Molly said.
Oh, this is a fucking exclusive trench coat.
I know. I thought
it was a regular ass Spectre Gadget ass trench coat. This is exclusive.
They're bagging them at see-through.
Waiting on the solo, Chris.
You know you gotta get that.
Yeah, you know that thing. All I knew was coming soon.
I need to be eating some shit, G.
Hey, shout out to me, Chris Brown.
I need to be eating some shit, Jim.
Hey, man, this man talented, man. If you don't mess with Chris Brown, man, I don't know. I mean, I guess, you know, unless...
For that Rihanna shit.
Yeah, it's a lot of people. It's a lot of people. That's the only reason I can see you mess with him. If he didn't have that on his record...
That smooth career. On some LeBron shit.
I think his career be way... Like,
on some LeBron shit,
yeah,
bro.
Like,
LeBron ain't got no extracurricular trouble, nigga.
I think he an alien. I think they shut LeBron down. When he leave the court, they put him in a little corner, put him back in his box.
Put that nigga on a charging dock, nigga.
Come on, yeah. Oh, my mama. Before they put that nigga in a little...
They put that nigga in a little charging.
Hey, come on, man. You spend all your life, you don't get in no trouble. They ain't got no dirt on you.
Nothing.
Come on, you don't gamble, you don't smoke.
He almost got caught sliding in a bitch DMs, but that shit went away so fast.
But didn't it disappear?
That shit went away so
fast. Now that you, I forgot all about that. Like, for real.
They almost got that.
Run out that Chino Savannah, boy. Boy, I see you, boy. Like, I know he probably...
Come on, bro. You can't be in that pool team for all them
man,
years.
I mean,
that one thing, bro.
I know he be cheating for, like, somebody come in the room, sign here. Here and here, like
high school, G. Like you're not in that same.
Yeah, I mean, and then you LeBron. Come on, man.
Bro. You
I know it'd be two
bitch.
In your room when you get there.
Nigga, what?
How you get in here? No man. Like, hold up, before we get started, though, sign here, here, and here. Like
that nigga probably got somebody in the room recording.
Yeah, put your
shit.
Cell phone over there, and sign these three places right here. So if you ever say anything, I'm gonna sue the fuck out of you. But, you know, you know everything. You're done. But
eight.
Damn, he already had it. He already set it in mind.
We're gonna go ahead and
get that racism going. Now I'm gonna drop a little 7.5 and up.
What?
I'm gonna drop a 7.5.
For what? What do you take the 3 points away for? Or the 2.5 points?
I don't know. I mean, it just wasn't nothing. I mean, out of the songs that I heard on there, I can't think of all the names on it. I mean, it wouldn't be like the top of the list of my on that album. You know what I'm saying?
For me, like if I rank this song, it'll be top five. Like my top five, not popularity, nothing like that. I'm
yeah,
saying
I know what you're
me.
Talking about. You talking about from that album?
From that album. Like if I did my own top five, that would be in the top five. Like that'd probably be number five.
It's just so many songs, man. How can y'all blame me, man? Like it's hard to me even think.
I like when he go back into them R&B days and shit.
It would definitely be in my top seven. Definitely be in my top seven.
From what you heard?
Yeah, from what I've heard. I haven't even heard all of them yet. And that's the reason why I'm scared to give it too high of a number, because it might be something way better on it that I have not heard yet.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I'm from the school of riding in the backseat of my mama, and that's all was on the radio was R&B. So, you know, I love when they go back, when you still got some R&B people out there.
Because it ain't no more these days.
It ain't, man.
Chase songs you was gone too long, bro.
Ain't no, and then, like, even though this was a hot song, like, even... Like, the R&B is just different now. Like, it used to be, like, all about love.
Like, it's pretty much like Bryson Tiller.
Do you put Tory Lanez in that lane?
We would have to, because he's damn near like Drake.
Yeah, like...
And Drake don't do R&B no more, some... I don't know.
Trey Songz don't do nothing no more.
He just came out with a song, but that shit goes on deaf ears because you went away, bro.
Yeah, like, I don't know what the
like, you're an R&B, bro. You're not a hip-hop rapper. Like,
nah,
that shit's not going to get flooded.
It don't even matter in hip-hop no more. Like, in 2018, it's so many people putting out music. Like, you only got a certain amount of time. Like, you got to consistently put out music because you could be forgot about it so fast. Like, because some people put out hot albums, bro, and then it be like, think about J. Cole. Like, people only talked about it for a week at the most. And it's gone. Like, we don't even talk about it. Like, because it's so much music constantly coming out. It's just constantly.
Especially, like,
constantly.
For these next couple months, bro.
Yeah, it's going to be crazy. Like, I think the only person that's going to stick is Drake. Like, and because the reason why I say Drake is because Drake is so calculated, man. Speaking of Auburn, I'm glad I brought you up, Mr.
Drake update.
Mr. Auburn. Where you at? Anybody heard from Auburn?
Sucker.
Anybody seen Auburn, man? What you got going, Drake, man? We ain't heard from you. We ain't seen you. What you been doing, man?
Nigga went out like a sucker.
That nigga did go out like a sucker, man.
Jive turkey.
That nigga went out like a sucker, man. Where the fuck that nigga at, man?
Step on my damn toes.
Step on my damn toes. step on that damn toes. You want to talk about his fiance? Talk about that goddamn fiance then. And you say nothing else,
man. I'm a sucker, first of all. He didn't kill me, first of all.
But she didn't kill me, first of all. Oh shit, man, that was a good one, bro. Man. Oh my mama, man. But back on this Chris Brown, man, that's another topic, man. Hey, Drake, if you don't come out with nothing at least about another week, for I'll make a video dedicated to the reason why the fuck you ain't came out yet,
that
bro.
That shit whack.
Like, that shit weak as fuck to me, man.
That shit whack, bro.
But y'all go ahead and drop in the comment section what y'all think about this video, and also make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to go follow us on Twitter at BAM_University. And again, like always, you're rocking with the best, man. It's BAM University. You got your boy E here, and I never leave without my nigga Jay. And we are gone, man.